Okay. Child record card. This is how it should be printed. It should be detachable and hard. And you can write on it very hard so that when children pour water on it or mothers cannot misplace it. So very hard. This is A6, 100 sheets per booklet, detachable. This is tally sheet, SMC tally sheet. It should be detachable, hard, 80 gram, carbon, single, front and back. You can see the front and back. And per sheet, and it has to be about 50 sheets per booklet. So this thing should be 50 sheets per booklet in A4 size portrait. It should be detachable because each one will be given out on daily basis, will be pulled out on daily basis. So every day we cut off one, every day we cut off one, and put two people go into the field. Referral booklet, referral form. So here must be strong, well strong. It has to be pinned, you know, and just like this. It has to be just like this. So that it should be strong, it will not be pulling out, but it has to be detachable so that by the time you fill one or two, you can detach and give copy to a facility so you can be able to detach it out. So so that is for referral form. If you can put serial number, that would be great to have a serial number in each of the form. And each referral form should be 100, we're looking at 100 gram and carbonized. 100 sheets will be on a booklet, including the duplicates, including the duplicate color. So this is the duplicate. This is how it is. But ideally, this is supposed to have a yellow after this. Supposed to have a yellow after this pink. There should be yellow. The yellow is missing here, but that's how it's supposed to be. This is a job aid. You can see, flip like this. Flip like this. Flip like this. And this. And like this. That is the sample of a job aid that we need. So under daily summary, this is not detachable, it's a register. And it would be nice if the colors would come out well, but this is how it looks. About 80 grams, single page. This is the front, and this is the back side of the daily summary form, and is an A3 size. I have to make sure the cover is well sealed so it will be easily, cannot pull out easily. Now we say 20 per sheet, you know, 20 sheet per booklet. This is end of cycle. So this end of cycle, you can see where it is. You can add serial number on the booklet if you want, which will be nice also to bring up the, remember to put the duplicates. And in these duplicates, we want 120 booklets. As in 100 sheets, you know, in an A4, 100 sheets, which is like 50 with the, yeah, so like 50. That's 50 easy. So if we do that, that should be very strong, so it will not be, so by the time detach the original out, this will also be able to remain at the air facility as they are copy. You know, so we make sure that this place is very strong. Where step would whip, you know, for lack of vigilance. Phone. So the heading should be very strong like this. You know, and then the inner parts should also in this manner. And remember to have duplicates. One, this one is here, of this color, then you will have this color, of this color, which is the last part of this, the serial number. So let it be very strong so it will not be pulling out anyhow. And the pharmacovigilance should be 50 sheets. 50 sheets. You know, 50 sheets, but the cover should look like this. So now on the daily, in the attendance sheet, this is a cover of attendance sheets. Attendance sheets. This is the inner part of attendance sheets. So this should be printed front and back. The same front and back per sheet, front and back. Yeah, there's nothing here, but it has to be front and back per sheet in the attendance sheet.